I think it's time to leave you guys with a final joke. You've been wonderful, and I love all of you very much. Let's do this. Fucking flashlights, flares. Nah, this is a story about the first time I had, and really the only time I had, like, phone sexting, you know, where you go back and forth and you say things you're not doing, that kind of thing. I was in New York. It was a Friday night, midnight. I was doing what I always did in New York on a Friday night at midnight. I was watching Battlestar Galactica nude. And I got a text message from a gentleman friend of mine. He said, what are you doing right now? I said, I'm just lying here. Just lying here, which apparently is a fucking open door to say whatever you want. Because he writes back, well, I'm so hard right now. Yeah. So then I write back, well, my area is also ready. I don't know if that's what you say. That's what I said. And there was a lot of back and forth, very hot and heavy. He was like, I want to do this and that to you. I said, okie dokie. He said, how about your boobs? I said, they're here. Then he said, I'd like to come in you now. I'm not stupid. I know what that means, right? So I had to, like, think of a great answer first time out of the gate. I wanted to nail it, right? I'm like, let's go for this, Murph. Let's do it, right? Here's what I meant to say. And I say that because I have the iPhone. It's not always right what you intended to. I meant to say, oh, God, come in me, yes. Right? Not brilliant, but when I thought of it, I was like, nailed it. I was very excited. Not what I wrote. Little mistake. One letter. Big difference. I wrote, oh, God, come in me, eyes. Come in me, eyes. Like a fucking freaky pirate. Or come in me, eyes. Right in me, eyes. No, that's where I like it. Right here in me, eyes. All right, you guys have been wonderful. Thank you so much.